Hi guys, my name is Nahan and today I'm back with another Fortnite video, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys the week 6 loading screen, and so let's see what it is. So it says short, only the best snipers can take out a hollow clock tower lamp from the rooftops of New Tilted. Let's see what's inside. It's just a new skin item, and by the way I'm very late, so I think there's nothing in this week's loading screen, so yeah, that's a rip. Again, maybe a fort bite tomorrow, I don't know. Wait, this has been out for 2 days, so what? They didn't say in hidden within week 6 loading screen, let's see. So this time no battle star, no banner, I think. Yes, I saw there's no banner and no fort bite. Let me check something. So that's the RV park. That's only 3 here, yeah? So, and yeah. So, what do we have? So, nothing this week. I think maybe Fortnite might come later. I don't know. So, that's it for this video. I'll see you guys later. Bye bye. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. And enter my giveaway in the link. Link will be in the description. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.